Now, here is a girl who's just 36 years old and she's a case of ovarian failure as evidenced by her ultrasound and her blood test. In this case, her AMH level is less than 0.01. So we consider her premature ovarian failure. She's coming in for an egg donation cycle, but you cannot go directly for an egg donation cycle. You have to evaluate her. You need to do her chromosome test. Why? Because if she is a case of a chromosome defect like Turner's syndrome, her chance of having heart disease is very high. And you have to be very cautious in these patients. You must also check her blood levels, because these patients can have associated pernicious anemia, which is a type of anemia which has to be corrected. It's an autoimmune condition. The other thing you'll have to do is the other autoimmune diseases with particular reference to what is called APLA syndrome and other syndromes that we have to exclude before she undertakes a pregnancy. But the most common things that we see is diabetes and thyroid disease. So this has to be excluded before you advise this patient now come in for an egg donation cycle. So the minute you make a diagnosis that the patient has ovarian failure, you just don't jump in for treatment cycle. You evaluate the patient completely, explain to the patient, correct the underlying disease, and then go in for an egg donation cycle for best results.